The reintroduction of wolves in 1995 to Yellowstone National Park has been the single most amazing event regarding national parks in our lifetime. The wolves have had an impact on everything, not just the prey animals they go after, but almost every single species in the park. They also impact the flora and the ecosystems. For visitors who spend time wolf watching, they often come away with a transformative experience. It's really quite astounding to watch wolves and get the sense of mystery that we get about them. We already thought Yellowstone was the number one national park in the world, thanks to its natural beauty and its geological features. Add in wolves, and it's an astounding place.
I've been teaching in and around Yellowstone for over 15 years. My focus is getting better information out there about wolves, while simultaneously being able to go out in the field and see wolves doing wild things in one of the most beautiful places on Earth.
I do absolutely 110% recommend this trip. It's just, everything was done for us. We just had like the nature hikes, the educational part of it. Everything was in line. We didn't have to worry about where we were going next. It was a great, exciting educational trip. It wasn't a boring, it was just so, there was so much information. We could have probably stayed 2 more weeks and not learned everything that we need to know.
When you're ready to travel to Yellowstone and are considering a wolf watching tour, here's why you should travel with us. First of all, we are the local experts. Second, we've got more than 2 decades of experience running tours. You'll be in a small group and you'll be with a wolf biologist or similar expert. But I think one of the things that sets us apart is that we get you off the pavement. We'll do a hike to one of the original reintroduction pens and another hike to an old birthing den that was used by one of the original wolves.